seafood.
Mason?
Ethan, you're right. Come on, man. Look at me. What the fuck happened? Come on, let's go.
Don't do that.
We just got our asses handed by a clown in a moustache.
Correction, you just got your ass beat. If I was there, we would have been fine.
Correction, you didn't want to come.
But I would have come if you had asked. That's what I thought.
We should call the chief inspector.
You crazy? This is nothing.
Well, we either call Jordan or go down there ourselves.
Right, we'll call Jordan.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
All right, I've got his number.
Chief Inspector Jordan.
Hello, Chief. Yeah, it's Noah from the internship. Ethan was right. Turns out Pablo is a psychopath.
Señor Pablo, you say? I've been following him for years. He's always been a funny guy.
It's hard to explain, really. I didn't believe him at first, so I went by himself. I caught up with him after. I went in the woods and he was there on the floor. He was convinced that Señor Pablo had attacked him. He just seemed to believe it.
Is this another one of his stupid dreams?
No, I got there. I got to the woods and he was out cold.
Noah, Mason was there too.
He's saying Mason was there too.
The guy with glasses, who disappeared last year.
Yeah, that's the one. According to Ethan, he was there as well.
I don't trust this. I'll check it out there. Look after Ethan, sure. I'll make sure he's okay. I'll come see after I check the woods.
Yeah, I don't believe it either. We're all gonna have to be extra careful.
You think I can't handle a Mexican playboy?
Look, just be careful.
You know who needs to be careful? Señor Pablo. I'm the chief inspector, and I can get away with things. I think I need to get a haircut as well. I'll talk to you in a bit. Bye.
All right, chief's gonna have a look for us.
Yes, the chief inspector. The toughest guy I've ever met.
We'll see about that. Right, I'm going uptown. Do you want anything?
Nah, I'm just gonna rest.
See you in a bit then.
Mason, you son of a bitch.
Who the hell are you?
You remember Ethan, don't you? Well, I'm his mate.
So, you're my replacement then?
Let's consider it an upgrade.
You do realise Ethan has been right this whole time. Señor Pablo is a murderer.
What are you working for him then?
He showed me the true side of humanity. He showed me that humans are evil, and that we're the plague killing this earth slowly. And if we don't stop, nature will kill us.
Listen to yourself. You're deluded.
Pablo is getting his way whether you like it or not.
Ethan used to always talk about you. He looked up to you. You know, and I really did want to meet you. Little did I know how much of a letdown you would be.
You will not win this.
I know you can't, but we can. Ethan is counting on us. I hope you realise you're on the wrong side.
I am so pleased.
See you around.
I will give you one chance to leave.
Tough shit.
You're under arrest.